What is essence meditation? Essence meditation is all about coming to and living from the essence of who you are. It's the name I've chosen for my particular meditation technique, but it comes from my life experience of coming to that place within where I found bliss that not only gave me new life, not only increased my happiness, but also dissolved and healed any trauma or fear, so that I could live life with a deeper quality of presence. Now, essence meditation operates on two assumptions. The first is that our very center, there is source, our life force, our spirit. And this source at our center has its circumference everywhere. The second operating assumption is that most of our true self is hidden from our awareness. So the path that meditation takes us on is an adventure of inner exploration. But it might seem that making the choice to meditate lies completely on our shoulders. How could this be if we're only marginally present in our lives anyway? Source, unfailingly, enduringly, ceaselessly, lovingly, continues to push on the doors that we've created keeping us from ourselves. Those doors that separate us out of fear. And our choice to meditate is like a response to a call that is always happening. In time, that call and that response discontinue, and we find ourselves in oneness, where we encounter true emptiness and experience true fullness.